When Apple introduced iOS 17, there was some hope that they would also introduce a dedicated password app. So then we'd be able to get to all of our passwords through an app instead of digging through the Settings app. Well, that didn't happen. We still need to dig through the Settings app to get to our passwords. Well, I'm going to show you a little trick. Through the Shortcuts app, what we're able to do is create what I'm going to call a dedicated passwords app. Let's take a look at how we can add passwords to our home screen, and then when we tap on it, it'll show our passwords. Let's go over to my iPhone. Now, what I'm going to do is show you how you can add an icon right down here, so like it's a dedicated app, and when you tap on it, what it'll do is it'll show all of your passwords. You will no longer need to go to the Settings app and then swipe up and then tap on passwords. You'll be able to access them directly from your home screen here. So how do we do that? Well, basically what we need to do is we need to create a shortcut. Now, if you're not familiar with shortcuts, let's go ahead and swipe down here. And what you'll want to do is you want to search for shortcut. If you're not familiar with shortcuts, this is an app that was created by Apple. It's on your iPhone. And what you're able to do is create shortcuts. It's almost like it's a scripting. Well, it actually is a scripting platform. What we're going to do is build a very simple script. This script is going to be tap on it, show your passwords. So it's basically one step. So now what we need to do is we need to open up shortcuts. From here, what we need to do is we need to tap on the plus button. Again, we're creating a new shortcut. Tap on it. And then from here, we need to add action. What is the action? What do we want this shortcut to do? Well, we want it to show the password. So I'm going to tap on add action here. And now I just search for passwords. This is the action that we want. So I tap on search, type in here passwords. And you're going to see we have an action for show passwords. This is all we need to add to it. So I'm going to tap on that. And now we've created our shortcut. If you want to test it, just tap on play down here in the lower right-hand corner. Let's go ahead and test it to make sure that this works. So I tap on it. It shows our passwords. Okay, we know the shortcut works. Now our next step here is to add it to our home screen. We have the shortcut. Now we need to add it to our home screen. Well, basically, there's three steps to this. We need to name it. We need to add an icon. I want to have a nice little key to it and make it gray like our system settings. And then we need to add it to the home screen. Those are the three steps. So we go back over to our shortcuts here. And first, let's name it. To name it, we go up to the top here. You're going to see we have an arrow that is pointing down. This is a caret. I'm going to tap on that. And you're going to see rename. So let's go ahead and rename it. I'm going to keep it really simple, and we're just going to call this passwords. Now I tap on done, and I've renamed it. So that's the first step. What's the next step? Create an icon. So again, we go back up to the top here, tap on it, and you're going to see choose icon. Tap on that. First thing I want to do is I want to make it gray, so it matches my system settings. Now I want to make it a key. So I type in here key, and we're going to see that we have an icon here for key. So I just tap on that, and now I have a nice icon. Tap on done, and you're going to see we have our passwords here with the icon. Now our last step is to add it to the home screen. So again, I tap on that caret that's pointing down and add to home screen. Tap on that, tap on add. There's our password app. So now all I need to do to show my passwords is just tap on this. Let's go ahead and do that. And you can see it immediately went into my passwords. I no longer have to go to settings and swipe up and then go to passwords. It basically reduced those three steps. This is what the Shortcuts app does. It's a shortcut. It reduced those three steps to one step. And what I was able to do is add it to my home screen. Now here's a little bonus. If you have an iPad or a Mac, these shortcuts sync across all those different devices. So this shortcut that you just built on your iPhone will also be available on your iPad and your Mac. So you can add it to your home screen on your iPad, and you can add it to your dock on your Mac. So that is how you can create an app to access all of your passwords on the iPhone.